Go ahead and launch Illustrator. Now on this screen, you can see the previous files I have currently opened. Over here, I have options to sort either in list or thumbnail view. If I want to see more detail of the files below, I can use the list view, which gives me the file size and the type. Up here, you'll notice I have some presets of various size documents. For now, you can either select more presets or create new. Clicking new documents or more presets will take you to the exact same screen. These presets will allow you to use pre-built documents matching a specific document size, color mode, and resolution for certain effects. Knowing your end medium can help you choose appropriately. However, do know that you can make edits once inside a document to these settings. These are simply a starting place. For now, choose Print. Notice when I choose among the various presets how the document sizes over to the right change. These are the presets for the document, but they are completely editable so you can get the specific size that you need. Again, this is just a starting place. For now, go ahead and select the letter preset. Notice that the dimensions are listed in points. You can change that by selecting the drop-down. I work in only two settings, inches for print or pixels for digital media. The job and the medium you are working on will determine which is appropriate. For now, choose inches. Here we can change the orientation of our document to vertical, portrait, or horizontal, landscape. Artboards is like having a screen with multiple pages or additional workspaces. We'll be exploring this in the future. You notice here it says bleeds. Don't worry about that for now. Again, we'll cover this in a future tutorial. Color mode is important depending on the end result of your design. Designs going to a printer will need to be CMYK, as they use four colors, cyan, magenta, yellow, and black, to create the million color combinations you see in all printed media. You'll use RGB for any display using light. For example, computers, digital displays, TVs, smartphones, etc. The three primary colors of light are red, green, and blue. The millions of colors that your natural eyes see has to do with the variation and combination of those three colored lights. So remember, for print, CMYK. For digital media with a screen, RGB. Go ahead and select Create to create the document with the settings that you've made. That's it for now. Thanks for watching and select the next tutorial to keep working.